it's obviously important to try and prevent breast cancer. Once it's occurred, the most important adverse effect for patients is when it spreads to other parts of the body. The project that Breast Cancer Now is currently funding on our behalf is to look at different ways of measuring activity in breast cancer that has spread to the bones. What we hope is that we can come up with a new test that can be relatively easily used by most hospitals that have a nuclear medicine department, so that patients who have bone metastases when the cancer has spread to the skeleton can have a scan before they start treatment, and then relatively soon after starting treatment they have another scan, so we can tell them much sooner, within a few weeks possibly, whether they're responding or not to the treatment. And we hope that not only can we detect the cancer cells in the bones more sensitively, but that also we can detect some of the bone cells that are causing some of the damage that weaken the bones and cause much of the symptoms that patients suffer. Fundraising is essential for the research we do. Without that, we wouldn't be able to perform the trials that ultimately lead to improvement in patients' care, allowing them to live without symptoms and for longer. So the fundraising from Breast Cancer Now, for example, is essential for the work we're involved with.